Hi, my name is Wendy Garrett. I'm a medical oncologist in the Gastrointestinal Cancer Center here at Dana-Farber, and I'm also a physician scientist that performs basic science research in colorectal cancer. When I did my internship, some of the deepest and most powerful relationships I had with patients were with cancer patients. Also, I've had some cancer in my family as well. And oncology care really engaged a lot of different parts of myself and my brain and my think, from the patient care aspects to the critical role of research and its importance in patient care as well. I think one of the most important things about being a physician is being a good listener and really focused on the story that your patient comes to tell you. So I definitely enjoy interacting with patients. As a physician and scientist, I feel very fortunate to be in that kind of position, so we can translate our findings at the bench where we do our scientific work and bring those to patients. And interacting with patients really brings home the importance and the significance of what we do in the lab.